Windows 10 offers many personalization options, but if you want to change something integral like how your computer turns on, you'll have to do so in the BIOS. In this video, we'll show you how to enter BIOS on Windows 10. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. The first solution is to use Hotkey during boot up. It may be too quick for you to have ever noticed, but your PC goes through a rapid post-process to get your startup screen loaded up as fast as it can. It is also within this tightly timed window that you can access your BIOS by clicking your PC designated hotkey. Unfortunately, different PC brands were all on different pages when designating a definitive BIOS key. Lenovo laptop generally use F2 key, delete key and F2 tends to be the most popular hotkeys for PC. But if you're unsure of what your brand's hotkey is, there will be a list of common BIOS keys by brand under the video description. Pressing your assigned BIOS hotkey while your computer boots up should retrieve the BIOS setup utility screen you're looking for. For example, on a Lenovo laptop, pressing the function plus F2 key just as your PC status comes up will lead you to the BIOS setup screen. The second method is to use Windows 10 Start menu. As computers have become more technologically advanced than ever, they boot up in seconds before our eyes. This leaves little room for pressing any hotkeys and can leave those looking to get into their BIOS settings puzzled. For PC users who aren't able to catch the tiny window to use their hotkey, this method of entering BIOS can be completed through your computer settings. Navigate to your Windows Start menu and select Settings located on the left panel. Within this window, find and select the Update and a Security button. Select Recovery, and under Advanced Startup, you will see a Restart Now button that allows you to reboot your PC for configuration or restoration. After your PC boots back up, you will be met with a special menu that gives you the option to continue, turn off your PC, or troubleshoot. Within this window, select Troubleshoot Advanced Options, then select UEFI Firmware Settings. This will allow you to enter BIOS on your Windows 10 PC. The last method is to use a dedicated key provided in laptop. Some new laptops comes with a dedicated key near the power input slot. If you press the key, then your system will directly boot up in BIOS setting. I'm using this quite a lot. You can also try out. Sometimes changing your PC or laptop BIOS settings, you may lose some important data. Don't worry, because you can recover it back with the help of data recovery tool. Tenorshare 4D Dig is a professional data recovery software that can recover 1,000 plus data types, including photos, videos, documents, and more with simply 3 steps. To recover data with 4D Dig, download and install the program on your system. Launch the software and select a hard drive location and click Start to proceed. Then select the target file type to scan. Now, 4D Dig will start scanning the local hard drive to find the data. After the scanning, you can choose files to preview and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. What's more, Tenorshare 4D Dig can also create a bootable drive and recover data from dead or crashed computers. Now you are able to enter BIOS with above methods. To recover lost or deleted data from computers or removable devices, we strongly recommend you to try Tenorshare 4D Dig. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.